evam bahuda jagga vitata brahmano mukhe karmajan vidditan sarvane evam gyata vimukshasi sriyan drubhamaya jagyat jnana jagka parantapa sarvam karma akhilam partho jnani parisamapate. Now Krishna is concluding his different types of jagga. He says that sriyan drubhamaya jagyat jnana jagka parantapa. Jnana-yagga means this is Jnana-yagga, which we are doing here. We are discussing Bhagavad Gita very scrutinizingly and trying to understand every verse with reference to the Vedic reference. And as far as our logic and argument goes, so this is called Jnana-yagga. And Dhrubhamaya-yagga means just yesterday we discussed that in the altar of fire we have to sacrifice clarified butter, grains, or sometimes animal sacrifice. They are called Dhrubhamaya Yajna. The Krishna says, Sriyan Dhrubhamaya Yajna, that Dhrubhamaya, that sacrificing goods or other things in the yajna. From that type of yajna, Sriyan Dhrubhamaya Yajna, Jnana Yajna Paranta. Jnana Yajna, this philosophical discussion, logical discussion of the aim of life from authorized books like Bhagavad Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam, if we have discussion, this is called Jnanamaya Yajna. With knowledge, Jnanamaya Yajna. Right. So why Jnanamaya Yajna is preferred? The sarva karma akhilam prattho jnani puri samapati. Because after all, we have to acquire that knowledge which will make me a surrendered soul to the Supreme. That bhavanam janmanamante jnanvan pravaddhate. So jnana also means that to understand our position, to understand what is God, to understand what is our relationship with God, to understand why we are in this material world, and what is our next life, where from we are come, where we have to provide knowledge, you can understand all these things. And when you understand everything, the path is clear, you can clearly understand that I am the part and parcel of the Supreme, therefore my duty is to render transcendental service to the Supreme. That is the highest yajna, highest jnana, knowledge, yajna. So Krishna advises that jnanamaya yajna, sacrifice. Now, to understand these things, we have to sacrifice some time, we have to sacrifice some labor, some attention. So these sacrifices are counted more than when we offer sacrifice of goods in the fire. That is clearly stated.